Sweetheart. How you been? Another one of those days. You've been having too many of those lately. Everything's too hard. Yeah. Here. Come here. You want to talk about? Yeah? Okay. Well, I know you've been having a hard time with stress and anxiety and everything. And, I've been trying to think of ways to help you. You know? And I thought I could try something a little different. Did I ever tell you? I know we've been dating for a while, but did I ever tell you that I'm magic? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I have magical powers. you know, it was just a regular, normal way. I saw a crone in the woods. Yeah, she was hungry. I gave her a sandwich and turned out she was a witch and she blessed me with magical powers. Yeah. Oh, you know, the woods, they're out there. They're just full of magical crones. Anyway, imbued my hands with healing powers. Yeah. She gave me these healing powers and I want to try to use them on you. Just trust me, okay? Go with it. Yeah, she totally also taught me how to turn people into frogs, so better watch out. okay. Anyways. Sit down. Start with that. I had to steal a little one there. Okay. So, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna start with a purge. Okay, we're gonna take all that anxiety and that sadness and everything. We're gonna purge it. And then once we're done with the purge, we're gonna go in, do all that healing. Healing stuff, okay? Get you all nice and relaxed and ready for a night of beautiful dreams. Any of that stress, okay? Okay, so I want you to start don't run away from your bad feelings, okay? I know that we want to most of the time and we have to get through the day, but run away. I want you to acknowledge it. Acknowledge the things that are stressing you out. Acknowledge the things that are making you sad. Yeah. Now, I want you to pull all that negative energy. I want you to let it flow through your blood, up, 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 okay? All the negativity in your feet, in your legs, all the way up your arms. until it's right here. Okay? Right there. Yeah. Now I'm gonna start. Trust the magic. Trust it. Okay. Keep it all here. Keep it all here. And don't worry. We're getting rid of it, alright? I know it's scary to acknowledge it. But let's just acknowledge it. Hold it. A little ball of darkness, right? It's heavy. I know, but I'm strong. Yeah, my magic is strong, okay? So I'm going to scoop. I'm going to scoop the sludge out, alright? We're just starting with blunt instruments, and then we'll fine-tune as we go on, okay? Scoop. I got a bucket here. It's a magic. Invisible. Alright. Scoop. Scoop. You're doing so well. You are. But my magic only works with the power of your belief, okay? So we gotta do this together. Alright. Now, I'm going to start pulling. Pulling, pulling, pulling it out. I want to... I think I might need to burn these things as I pull them out, but I'm gonna be pulling. So we got the majority out by scooping it, but there's some little filaments left, okay? And I'm just gonna be plucking. Pluck, 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 pluck. Just some residue left, mostly. We're gonna have to work to get that out, okay? So, I know some people have been not kind to you lately, right? So, any of that ugliness they've given you, what we're gonna do is speak their name into my hand. As loud, as quiet, or as quiet as you want, just speak their name into my hand. Good. Okay. We're just going to squash all that ugliness, okay? Squash the ugliness. All right. You look so much freer, lighter. I can see it working. Yeah. Now, for any little bits that remain, any little motes that have stuck to you, I'm just gonna be brushing and wiping them away. We're almost done with the purge. We've almost got it all out. So just focus on releasing. Because if you do that for me, then these things aren't so sticky. They come off a lot easier if you just focus on helping me to get rid of all of this dark stuff. Just go, 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 go. Beautiful. You're glowing. Thank you for helping me. You made it a lot easier. But now that we've purged all of that, now it's time to replace what we took with the goodness and light. Basically doing something similar to what you did at the beginning, okay? What I'm going to do is I'm going to pull all the love I have for you into my veins, okay? Tickles. I'm going to bring it up. The ends of my fingers. And I'm training. No, just remembering times with you. No, that's the thing about love. You can't give it all away. The more you take out of yourself and give away, the more you have. Okay, so collecting it. There's so much love in here. So much love for you. Okay. It's like a dense glowing orb. It's spinning. I'm gonna just infuse my hands with this, okay? They're gonna be really warm and really, really, really full of love. Alright. Okay. Now, are you ready? I'm gonna put them right over your heart. I want you to breathe in. And with each breath, pull more of that love into you, okay? It's a connection. It's a lifeline. And you can pull on it as much as you need. So with every breath, more into yourself, yeah. And don't worry, I won't be empty. I have more than enough, okay? Filling that place that we took the darkness out of. Filling your lungs, your heart, your veins. It's that lifeblood, that feeling of love. Now I have more. I have more. Because I told you. Full of that love. I've got it everywhere. Alright. So, I'm gonna take it off of here. Now give me your arm. I'm gonna cover your arm with it. Yeah. Exactly. Okay. I'm gonna take it from this arm. I'm gonna cover this. Can I have it? Yeah. From the inside, and now we're going to coat you with it all on the outside, like armor, okay? It's gonna protect you on the days where life is throwing too much at you. It's just gonna bounce right off. You're gonna be invincible. some legs. All right. Leg, please. Thank you. Get all that love. My hair is full of love, of course. It's a part of me, right? It's magical love. Here. How do you feel? Do you feel more protected? Okay. Well, I'm just going to lightly dust. Just dust you, yeah. It's magic dust. Magic dust of love and peace and happiness and rainbows and puppies and tacos and all of those good things, okay? No, but really, it's just a sprinkling of concentrated Sofia feelings. Concentrated love for you. Concentrated hope for your future. Concentrated desire that you always feel safe and okay. And you always know that you're safe with me. Things are gonna be alright. A little bit of that magic. Just a little bit of that, yeah. I love you so much, you know that? I do. I really do. And I love you for letting me be me, and going along with things like this. But I hope that you feel a little bit better. How do you feel? Yeah. Well, I want you to know I love you no matter what. No matter how many of those hard days that you have, I'll keep loving you and being here, trying to come up with ways to make you feel better, even if they're weird and don't make any sense. Because you're very, very, very special. And you deserve to feel that, to know.